Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Foothill College and the Smithwick Theater. We are thrilled to have everybody here. My name is Mike Morgan, and I'm the host festival director for this festival here in San Francisco area this weekend. It has been a great weekend so far. We had great music yesterday, and we know we love to start our days off with great music, so we know we'll hear some right now. Just a couple of quick reminders before we begin today. I know that every single one of you in the audience under the age of 20 has a cell phone. So please turn it off or put it on vibrate or silence or whatever we do so it doesn't interfere with the music. If you have any questions, I'll be at the back of the theater or outside afterwards, and I'll be happy to answer them for you. For our performers on stage, we've got three of our absolute finest this weekend for you. We've only got four festivals left at Heritage, so we get to pick and choose who we get. And we picked four great ones for you. On our left, from Weber State University in Utah, we have Dr. Shannon Roberts. All right. In the center, from the University of Houston, we have Mr. Robert Mays. And on our right, from the University of Texas El Paso, Dr. Ron Hufstader. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a big theater, and we're not very big in numbers, but we're large in heart. So when we welcome this group and when they finish, we want to give it, we may be 50 or 60 in here, but we want to sound like 500 or 600. So please welcome to the stage for their performance today from Federal Way, Washington, the Federal Way High School Symphonic Orchestra under the direction of Cory Leppanen.
All right. Thank you.